Oh, all right. I love that. I love it. Now then, follow this. No, is that unreal or what?
That's amazing.
That just blew my mind. You know, I like magic and everything.
Doesn't take much.
But this
does
is a good one. I'm telling you, that's one of the best ones I've seen.
That was pretty good.
Yeah, how are you?
I couldn't even figure out how he was coming from behind
him. I was watching it, and I'm thinking, yeah, okay. And then when he started coming, and then it was one piece of paper. That was the amazing thing. How are you doing?
I'm doing good. Doing good.
Yeah, because you guys, I mean, you're playing. In fact, you're going to be at the Country Club this weekend.
We are.
Farmers Market.
Farmers Market next weekend.
Are you doing Farmers Market this weekend, Saturday?
Saturday, we are.
Yeah, and but you guys are playing all over the place.
We are.
Any kind of party there is.
Right, we're at the Hunter's Den Thursday night, Friday, Cavaliers. Saturday, we're doing a show at the Mabledale Country Club in Dover.
Yeah, because the people here have been hearing you do a lot of bit of country and stuff like that, because that's one of your things. But you guys mix it up so well. I've never seen anything like it, because you go from the rock to country. I mean, just a lot of different things. So.
We do. We try to cover just about everything, even something that Kevin might like.
Yeah.
Well, I've liked it all.
If somebody wants to get a hold of you, I always tell them, because I want to get commissioned to call me. But you do have your own your production company.
We do. You can call Tim. You can check out our website, rgproductions.info. Or lateFordinner.info, either one. All our information is on both of those sites.
Yeah, and you've got a guy that accompanies you there by the name of Dave that does a fantastic job. And what a vocals he has.
Yes.
He brings a whole different thing to it.
And, right.
You guys do it all, though.
Have a Beatles tribute band that we get out there.
If you want a house party, great guys to bring in your house. They're very good and everything else. I'm going to let you do a song. What are you going to do for us?
I'm going to do a Blake Shelton song.
You got to come up with something good. Follow this. So go ahead and cue it up while I'm telling you this. Because I love you. Keep your drummers and stuff in that little
box. He's right here. Yeah. He's never late.
Yeah, he's never late for dinner. No. Put your hands together for Rick from Late for Dinner.
You're so good looking. Hold yourself together like a pair of bookends. I've not tasted all your cooking. Who are you when I'm not looking? Do you pour a little something on the rock? Slide down the hallway in your socks. When you undress, do you leave a path? Then sing to your nose in a bubble bath. My, oh my, you're so good looking. Hold yourself together like a pair of bookends. I've not tasted all your cooking. Who are you when I'm not looking? I wanna know. I wanna know. I wanna know. You break things when you get mad. A box of chocolates, cause you're feeling bad. Do you paint your toes, cause you bite your nails? Call up mama when all else fails. Who are you when I'm not around? When the door is locked and the shades are down. Do you listen to your music quietly? When it feels just right, are you thinking of me? I wanna know. I wanna know. I wanna know. My, oh my, you're so good looking. Ooh.
Rick from Late for Dinner. Stay with us. Be right back for It Is